Many later, there's a fireman with an hourglass.